emakhaya sekudlula 30 years sibana nalento ibizwa ngentando yeningi siloku sithenjwisa izinto eziningi ukuthi hayi ikusasa lizoba nje nanje nanje every time abantu bethe awusixolise awusixolise sinike enye ithuba kodwa sihleli la njengomuntu omusha njengomuntu ohlala la emakhaya emaplazini ithini imbono yakho after 30 years abasiphethe laba abasiphethe nokuthi wena uzibonaphi after 30 years if siqhubeka kule ndlela
okay mhlambe ake ngithathe leli thuba ngibonge nje ukuthi ngilithole ngikwazi ukuexpressa ama feelings ami mina ngibona inqubekela yethu izoya phambili kakhulu ngaphansi bomngeni njengoba uphethwe iqembu le Democratic Alliance ngoba ziningi izinto ekade silindile sithenjiswa zona zingenziwe but manje iDA njengoba iphathile isikhathi esincane nje iperiod yabo abasayikakapheli nje isencane kakhulu isikhathi abasingenile ephathi uyabona izinto asebenzezile ziningi kakhulu for instance uma uzothatha ubheke umasipala wethu ubunekweleti iDA izothatha kodwa bakwazile ukuthi manje bayakhave bakhokhe yonke imali mhlambe ungangikhumbuza imalini owayikhokha lapha
12 million
ukwazile ukuthi umeyo uChris Papazi awukhokhe leyo because siyazi ukuthi umkhandlu onekweleti awukwazi ukuya phambili
so abantu base-KZN usezulu umfethu amandla sezandleni zenu siyazi ukuthi maningi amathuba ukuthi sishintshe impilo zabantu la esifundazweni kodwa sidinga wonke umuntu ovotela iDA ukuthi athole omunye umuntu azovotela iDA ukuze sikwazi ukuwina lo lesifundazwe lethu ushintshe kwangempela la uMngeni siyawenza umehluko nakwesifundazwe siyakwazi ukwenza umehluko siyathemba ukuthi nizophuma ngomningi benu ngomhla ka 18 November niyobhalisa ukuvota ngoba yiyo amandla enu ahleli lapho ekuvoteni.